Hillary Clinton was a very non-traditional first lady. She's the first first lady to go on to be a U.S. senator, the first first lady to be a secretary of state, and the first woman, let alone first lady, to get the nomination of a major party as a presidential candidate. She used her education and her savvy to advance herself through her husband's administration, affect policy, and continue her political career after the White House.